Have you ever attended any schools after you came to the U.S.?
Yes. I took an English course at Plymouth Community School from October 2019 to December 2019.
Is there a particular food that your spouse eats every week?
Yes, he eats potato dumpling almost every week.
What did you and your spouse do together last weekend?
We went fishing and did some other outdoor activities like walking, kayaking.